the winner of the last final of the ISSF World Cup here in Rio, Brazil. You won the gold last year in Rio. You came back once again, 50 meters reposition. How are you feeling?
Right now, I feel really good. It was an exciting final and it's really hot and it's hard conditions. So this was, yeah, really good.
Would you say it was like this last year with the humidity and everything? Because everybody who comes here tells me the same thing.
It was kind of the same last year. Then we were to many finals here, so you got a little used to it. Now it's just because of the nerves on top of everything, it just gets even worse. But I think I handled it quite well today and I'm really happy in the end.
I think you handled it amazingly. Another gold medal. It's your, I think, sixth one now. You don't know. None of you count. None of you count. Only I know. Yeah. Okay, well, congratulations. I'm going to let you go. Go on the podium. Take off everything. And see you in the other one.